I will be glad when this is over with, to be honest. But it might be the start of a new career, maybe. Reading the news for the BBC. Yeah. Today's news is left my cat out in the cold. My pussy is going to be freezing when I get back home tonight. It's lucky because it's a big airy one, so hopefully it'll keep warm. It does get fur balls on its coat. But I couldn't understand this week why it wouldn't eat any food. It took me a while to realise why it wouldn't eat any food. Until I actually looked at the box I got, and it was the one in gravy, and it doesn't like gravy, it prefers jelly. Right then, lot noisy. I can remember when I were at the side of a meal, when we were down in that other place, it was exactly the same. They went on all night until 8 o'clock were to live. Well, here we go with a dodgy bow tie. Don't like that phone. Is it an Apple iPhone? Don't like it. Prefer Nokia's. Oh, I think I might tweet. Is it your last day tomorrow? Tuesday. Hello. Right, yeah. 5 minutes. I've still got my portrait uniform on. I'm joking, yeah, yeah. I'm ready, yeah. Right. Whereabouts are you going to come then? Right. Yep, right, okay. See you in a minute, yep, bye. Here we go then, Neil.